Hi, I'm Stuart Tugendreich, Director of Product Management at Ingenuity Systems. In this short video, I'm going to introduce you to a couple of exciting new features that are coming in IPA to help you get the most out of your omics data. Let me show you how they work. If you're working with microRNA, you'll be excited to hear that we are introducing the first of its kind microRNA target filter and additional microRNA content. In the rapidly evolving field of microRNA research, which still relies heavily on prediction algorithms for target identification, the challenge is in identifying the most biologically relevant targets. How can you reliably and quickly narrow in on the most important microRNAs and mRNA targets? Our new microRNA target filter lets you use IPA as a single tool for a complete microRNA workflow. Upload microRNA data, find microRNA targets and relationships, filter and prioritize these targets based on relevant biological characteristics such as role in the pathway or disease, and visualize microRNA-mRNA relationships, all in a single place. Here's an example of the microRNA target filter in action. I have uploaded 19 microRNAs and their expression data, and IPA has automatically returned their experimentally validated targets from TARBase and their predicted targets from TargetScan. There are over 10,000 targets. That's a lot. How do I filter down to the most important ones? I can use the known biology of the mRNAs, such as the pathways they are in, and I can add additional columns such as disease or cellular location. I will filter to genes that are associated with a relevant disease, skeletal and muscular disorders. I can add my own measured expression information about the mRNAs and use it as additional criteria for filtering. Here I have kept those microRNAs and mRNAs which show opposite direction of expression. The microRNAs are downregulated and their targets are upregulated. This reduces the search space down to just a few RNAs. This is a manageable set to test in the lab. If you wish, you can add these RNAs to a pathway and visualize the connections among them and color them by their expression levels. The second exciting new feature is support for an RNA-Seq workflow for NGS. The challenge with NGS data is finding the relevant and important information in the gigantic amount of data that is generated. We have a growing number of partnerships with upstream tool providers so that you can seamlessly import your processed RNA-Seq datasets into IPA to understand the biological implications of your data. For example, I'm showing how you would analyze the data for significant pathways, functions, and networks. This allows you to use the context of known biology to get a comprehensive view of your experimental system so you can accurately and quickly identify novel disease mechanisms, prioritize drug targets, generate hypotheses, and more. Thank you for your time. For a free trial of IPA, visit ingenuity.com.